So, if you don't have capture card and you want to record GTA 5 gameplay, this video is for you. In this video, I'm going to show you the best, easiest and the simplest way to record GTA 5 gameplay without having capture card. So, let's get started. So, the app I'm talking about is called Bandicam. So, don't just jump straight into it and download it. Wait for the setup because it might lag, it might not work, it might not record the audio. So watch the whole video and then you are good to go. Okay, so first of all, download Bandicam from the official website bandicam.com and then install it. So I'm gonna skip that part because you can download and install it, it's easy. So after installing it, open Bandicam and let's do this setup. Okay, so here we have Bandicam. So first of all, click on video and then click on setting, the first one, and for the sound. Okay, so if you want to do commentary, select your speaker on the primary sound device and your microphone on secondary sound device. So this will like record the sound of GTA gameplay and this will record your voice, your commentary. Now for the webcam, if you want to add webcam overlay to the video, you can click on it and then you can select your position that you want to put that on the screen, the webcam, and you can select your webcam and okay. For the logo, I think YouTube does the job well. But if you want to embed the logo in the video, you can add it here and the logo will be embedded in the video. For the effects, you can add effects but it won't show in the game, so it doesn't matter. Okay, for recording priority, select high and tick all of them and then click OK. Now, click on the second settings and you can select your file type, but YouTube recommend MP4, so you can select MP4. And make sure that the size is on full size, the FPS is on 30 and the codec is H.264 and the quality must be on 100 and you can choose the audio as shown and then click OK. Now the setup is done, all you need to do is select your key. When you press it, it will start recording and when you press it again, it will stop recording. So make sure that it's like the combination of two keys. So when you press Ctrl plus A, it will start recording. And when you press it again, it will stop recording during the game. Okay, so we are done here now. Now select the gamepad here and start the game. So when you start the game, press the keys you have chosen and the Bandicam is your hotkeys and it will start recording. And where you want to stop it, just press the keys again and it will stop recording and it will save the video to a folder or shared file. So now we have recorded a little bit of gameplay, so let's check where the video is. So now go back to Bandicam, as you can see it has detected the GTA 5. Okay, so for the file, click on this folder and now we have our files here, right here. So that's it, this is the file, you can play it. Okay, so that's it for the video. If you like this video, be sure to hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel and thanks for watching.